Hi everyone, Neil Swart is my name and you're watching Solving Sudoku. In this opportunity, we're going to solve this expert Sudoku. This Sudoku has been taken from the Sudoku99.com website. Okay, let's start. Take a look at this sector. Let's see where the numbers 4 and 6 can be. We have 4 and 6 in these two places, all these columns, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, in these two places, have two numbers 4 and 6. 6 can be here, 6 in the row, number 6. In this pair, we have 6 here. In this other pair, has to be number 4. Okay, now in this sector, 3 numbers are missing. In these 3 places, have 2 numbers. The numbers 2 and the numbers 8 and 9. Okay, 2, 8 and 9 in these 3 places. 8 can be here, 8 in the row, in this place, 2 and 9 are the options. And in these 2 places, for the moment, the 3 options, 2, 8 and 9. Okay, 2, 8 and 9 here, 2, 8 and 9 here. We have a triple. We have a triple in this column. Okay, now in this column, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are missing. Let's see. Let's see, we have numbers 4 and 6 in these two places of this column. Okay, 4 and 6, 1, 3, 5, and 7, the missing numbers. In these four places, numbers 1, 3, 5, and 7. 1, 3, 5, and 7. Can be 3, can be 7. In this place, 1 and 5 are the options. Okay, take a look at this place. Can be 3, 3 in the row. In this place, for the moment, the option 1, 5, and 7. Okay, we have 7 here in the place of the row, 7 can be here. In this place for the moment, the options 1, 3, and 5. Okay, 1, 3, and 5 here. And in this place for the moment, the 4 options 1, 3, 5, and 7. Okay, in this column, in this 4 place, numbers 1, 3, 5, and 7. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else, take a look at this sector, let's see where the numbers 1 and 5 can be. We have 1 and 5 in these two places of the row, so we can discard these two places also. We can discard these two places because we have 1 and 5 in the row, okay, 1 and 5 in the row, 1 and 5 in the row, in this sector, in these two places, numbers 1 and 5. If I can over here, 5, in this column, number 5, in this place, we have 5 here, in this other place, has to be number 1. Okay, look, number 7 in this sector, 7 in the row, so we can discard these three places. 7 can be here, 7 in this column, in this sector, in this place will be number 7. What else? Let's see, look, number 2 cannot be here. Look, in this sector, number 2 in one of these two places. We have 2 in this column, so we can discard these two places. In this sector, number 2 has to be in one of these two places. These two places belong to the row, 2 cannot be here. In this place, 8 and 9 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, number 5, in this sector we have 5, in the place of this column we have 5, in the place of this column, in this sector, in this place has to be number 5. Okay, we have 5 here, now in this place of the row, can be 5, in this place 1, 3, and 7, the options. Okay, look, let's see where the numbers 1 and 6 can be. In this sector we have 1 and 6 in these two places of this column, so we can discard these three places. In this sector, in these two places, have two numbers 1 and 6. 6 can be here, 6 in the row, number 6. In this place, we have 6 here. In this other place, has to be number 1. Okay, look, in this sector, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, in these 3 places, have two numbers. Have two numbers 4 and the numbers 8 and 9. Okay, 4, 8, and 9 in these 3 places. Okay, 4, 8, and 9 here. 4, 8, and 9 here. And the same options in this place, 4, 8, and 9. We have a triple in this column. Okay, now in this column 3 numbers are missing. Let's see. Let's see, we have the numbers 1, 5, and 6 in these 3 places of this column. Okay, 1, 5, and 6, 2, 3, and 7, the missing numbers. In these 3 places, numbers 2, 3, and 7. Okay, 7 can be here, 7 in this sector, in this place 2 and 3 are the options. Okay, 2 and 3 here. Look, 7 in the row, 7 can be here, in this place 2 and 3 are the options. So we have this pair of 2 and 3. In this column. Now, in this column, in this place has to be number 7. Okay, 7 in this place. Look, we have 7 here. We have 7 here. 7 in this row, 7 can be here in this place. 1 and 5 are the options. Look, 1 and 5 here, 1 and 5 here. We have this pair in this column. So, in this place of this column, can be 1 can be 5. In this place has to be number 3. Okay, we have 3 here. Look. We have 3 here now, in this place, can be 3, also can be 1, 1 in one of these two places, okay? Can be 1, can be 3, in this place has to be number 7. Okay, what is loop 3 in the episode road? If we garbage in the peg has to be number 2, we have to here now in the peg has to be number 3. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, in this sector 3 numbers are missing. In these 3 places have 2 numbers. Have 2 numbers, 2 and the numbers 4 and 9. Okay, 2, 4 and 9. In these 3 places 2, 4 and 9. Look, number 2 cannot be in any of these 2 places. We have 2 in the place of this column. In this sector, in this place has to be number 2. We have 2 here. Now, in these 2 places have 2 numbers 4 and 9. 4 cannot be here. 4 in the row, number 4. In this place, we have 4 here. In this sector has to be number 9. Okay, now in the row, I cannot be here in this place for the moment. The options 2 and 8. What else? Let's see. Take a look at this column. 3 numbers are missing. 3 numbers are missing. Let's see. We have our numbers 1, 3, and 6 in these 3 places of this column. Okay, 1, 3, 6, 4, 8, and 9. The missing numbers in these 3 places numbers 4, 8, and 9. 4 cannot be here. 4 in the row, 8 and 9 here. Look, we have 8 in the place of the row, 8 cannot be here in the place for the moment, the option 4 and 9. And in this place of the 3 option 4, 8 and 9, we have a triple in this sector. Okay, take a look at this column, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, we have numbers 2, 5 and 7 in these 3 places of this column, okay? 2, 5, 7, 1, 3 and 6, the missing numbers. In these 3 places, numbers 1, 3 and 6. 3 can be here, 3 in the row, in the place 1 and 6 are the options. 3 in the row, 1 and 6 here, so we have this pair 1 and 6 in this sector. Now, in this place has to be number 3, okay? 3 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, look. Number 7 in this sector, we have 7 in the row, we have 7 in the row, in this sector, number 7 has to be in one of these two places, 7 can be here, 7 in this column, number 7 in this place. Okay, what else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else, look, number 5 in this sector, 5 in the row, so we can discard these two places. Also, number 5 cannot be in any of these two places. We have 5 in the place of this column, okay? 5 in this column, 5 in the row, in this sector, in the place of number 5. Look, we have 5 here. We have 5 here now. In this place of the row cannot be 5. In this place of number 1. Okay, we have 1 here. We have 1 here. In this place of number 6. We have 6 here. In this other place of number 1. Look, 1 in the place of this column. In this place of number 5. Okay, what else? Let's see, look, number 5, in this sector we have 5, in the place of the row, 5, in the place of the row, in this sector, number 5 has to be in one of these two places, 5 cannot be here, 5, in this column, number 5, in this place. Okay, let's see, number 6 in this sector, 6 in this column, so we can discard these two places, 6 can be here, 6 in the row, in this sector, in this place has to be number 6. Okay, look, 3 numbers are missing to complete this sector, let's see, in these 3 places have 2 numbers. Have the numbers 2 and the numbers 8 and 9. Okay, 2, 8 and 9 in the 3 places. 2, 8 and 9. Take a look at this place. Cannot be 2, cannot be 8. 2 and 8 in these 2 places of the row. In the place of the number 9. We have 9 here. We have 9 here now in these 2 places. Have the numbers 2 and 8. Okay, 2 and 8 here. 2 and 8. The options of this place. We have this pair 2 and 8 in this row. Okay. Look, 8 cannot be here. In this place for the moment, the options 4 and 9, okay, 4 and 9 here also. In the row, in these two places, the numbers 2 and 8, in these two places have two numbers 4 and 9. Okay, 4 and 9, the options of this place. What else, let's see. Look, 9, in the place of the row, 9 can be in the place has to be number 4. Okay, we have 4 here. In the place has to be number 9, we have 9 here. In the place has to be number 8. Okay, 9. In the row, I cannot be in the place has to be number 4. What else? Let's see, look, number 6 in this sector, 6 in the second row, so we can discard these 3 places in this sector, in the place has to be number 6. 3 numbers are missing to complete this sector, let's see. Let's see, take a look at the row, we have the numbers 3, 5, and 8 in these 3 places of the second row. 3, 5, and 8. 1, 2, and 9, the missing numbers. In this three place, the numbers 1, 2, and 9. One column here, one in this column, in this place, 2, and 9 are the options. And in these two places, for the moment, the three options 1, 2, and 9. Okay, 1, 2, and 9 here, 1, 2, and 9 here. Else, let's see, take a look at the row, 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing, 2, 8 and the number, 2, 8 and the number, number 3, okay, in the row, in these 3 place numbers, 2, 3 and 8, take a look at this place, can be 3, cannot be 8, 3 and 8 in these 2 places, so this column in this place has to be number 2, okay, we have 2 here now, in this place has to be number 8, okay, we have 8 here, look, 8 in this place has to be number 9, we have 9 here, in this other place has to be number 2. Back to the row, in this place has to be number 3, okay, 3 in this place. Look, 2 in this place, so this column 2 cannot be in this place, 1 and 9 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at the row, 2 numbers are missing. Two numbers are missing in the row, okay? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, and 4 in these 4 places of the row, okay? 1, 2, 3, and 4, 6, and 8, the missing numbers. In these 2 places, number 6 and 8. 8 column here, 8 in this column, number 8. In this place, we have 8 here, in this other place, has to be number 6. 3 numbers are missing to complete this sector, also the row. Look, take a look at the row, 1, 5, and 8 in these 3 places of the row. 1, 5, and 8, 4, 7, and 9, the missing numbers. In these 3 place numbers, 4, 7, and 9. 4 can be here, 4 in this column, 7 and 9 here. We have 7 here in this place of this column, 7 can be here in this place, 4 and 9 are the options. And in this place, for the moment, the 3 options, 4, 7, and 9. What else? Let's see, okay, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else, look. Look, take a look at this sector, let's see where the numbers 5 and 7 can be. We have 5 and 7 in these 2 places of the row. 5 and 7 in these 2 places of the row. In this sector, the numbers 5 and 7 have to go in 2 of these 3 places. Okay? But we can declare this place for the numbers 5 and 7. 5 and 7 in this column. So, in this sector, in these 2 places have to numbers 5 and 7. 5 can be here, 5 in this column, number 5. In this place, we have 5 here. In this place has to be number 7, we have 7 here, in this place has to be number 9. Look, we have 9 here. We have 9 here. In this place has to be number 2, we have 2 here. In this sector, in these 2 places, numbers 1 and 9. Look, 9. In this sector, 9 can be here, in this place has to be number 4. Okay, we have 4 here. Now, in this place can be 4, can be 9, in this place has to be number 7. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, 2 numbers are missing, okay, 2 numbers are missing in this column, let's see, we have numbers 1, 5, 7, and 9 in these 4 places of this column, okay, 1, 5, 7, and 9, 3, and 8, the missing numbers in these 2 places, numbers 3 and 8, 3 come here, 3 in the row, number 3 in this place, we have 3 here in this other place, to be number 8, 8 in the row, cannot be 8 in this place, 4 and 9 are the options. Okay, what else? Let's see, take a look at this column, 1, 2, 3 numbers are missing, 1, 9 and the number, 1, 9 and the number, number 4, okay, 1, 4 and 9 in these 2 places, 1, 4 and 9, okay, 1, 4 and 9 here, and the same options in this place, 1, 4 and 9. Okay, look, number 6 in this sector, 6 in the row, we have 6 in the row, in this sector, in this place, we have number 6. Okay, what else? Take a look at this column, 3 numbers are missing, 1, 9 and the number. 1, 9 and the number. Number 2, okay, 1, 2 and 9 in these 2 places, 1, 2 and 9. Cannot be 1, cannot be 2, 1 and 2 in these 2 places of the row, in this place, we have number 9. Look, we have 9 here. We have 9 here now, in this place has to be number 1, we have 1 here, in this other place has to be number 9, we have 9 here. In this column, in these 2 places, numbers 1 and 4, okay, 1 and 4 here, 1 and 4 the options for this place. Okay, we have this pair, 1 and 4, in this sector. Now, a number is missing to complete this sector, in this place has to be number 2, okay. in this place number 2. Okay, now in the row nitrogen in the place for any other options. Okay, take a look at the row, three numbers are missing, 4, 8 and the number 3, okay, in the row, in these three places, numbers 3, 4 and 8, look, can be 3, can be 4, in the place has to be number 8, we have 8 here, look, we have 8 here now, in the place has to be number 4, we have 4 here, in the place has to be number 9, we have 9 here now, in the place, can be 4, can be 9, in the place has to be number 8. Look, 8 in this column, in this place has to be number 2, we have 2 here, in this other place has to be number 8. Okay, what else? Let's see. Let's see, take a look at this column, 3 numbers are missing. Let's see, 1, 5, and 6 in these 3 places of this column, okay? 1, 5, 6, 2, 3, and 4, the missing numbers. In these 3 places, numbers 2, 3, and 4. Can be 2, can be 4, 2 and 4 in these 2 places of the row, in this place has to be number 3, we have 3 here. In these 2 places got the numbers 2 and 4, 2 can be here, 2 in the row number 2, in this place we have 2 here, in this other place has to be number 4, we have 4 here. In this place has to be number 1, in this place has to be number 4. Now 2 numbers are missing to complete all the Sudoku, let's see in these 2 places have 2 numbers, 1 and number 9, okay, 1 and 9, in this 2 places, 9 can be here, 9, in the row number 9, in this place we have 9 here, in this other place has to be number 1. Okay, that's all, thanks for watching all the videos, see you next time, bye.